get in the place, you've got to go through into gate A. It's the only open gate in the whole area. You go through here, and you swing around to the left.
Now the whole lake's full of boats, but we're only allowed certain areas. Unfortunately, we can't fish this front lake. When we get around here, we can fish this.
I'm just thinking now too, it's 11:04. I have to pick up Miss Jenny Brown at 12:30. I'm trying to think where. 12:30, Moralia. 3 o'clock. Oh, we're still 40 k's. Okay. Well, Penriflex was the bus this morning, so there was no point going back there because we weren't allowed in there. And I really want to fish jackals. Jackals, simple as that. So I'm going to go into a little swamp cut, deep water cut. If the fish have turned up, could have a bit of fun. If they haven't, well, I'm going to have some exercise. So we've lost an hour of our day since we started this little journey. It's Tuesday, so it shouldn't have too many people around. Which it doesn't look like. It looks nice and quiet. There's not a great deal of land-based area to fish here, but enough for us to have a play. That'll do. Scissors. Wind blowing through, this is going to be hard to film, but oh, that looks pretty good. Low tide. Oh, something had it. Oh, I've had the chain. I lost my hidden weight straight away. Right, yeah, come on. Right, there's my... Oh, it's this one. Yeah, I lost my hidden weight on the first rock I hit, so... Put this on. Didn't take long, that was the first cast. That is not my dinner, by the way. Right species, right size. Let's reset this. Oh well, so now it's just gonna be a numbers game. Go through the little ones till I get a good one. And he can't be too big because I can't land him then. Just let it hit the bottom. So now it's hit the bottom, I'll just lift, let it drop, wind it to the side. Slow, lift, wind in the side. Lift. And that's just going to repeat this all the way up and down. That's what you call an in and out. It's been in the fish's mouth and then back out again. Damn. Felt like a better fish. Walked up there where it's deeper and where the lure's not hitting the bottom, you're not getting a bite. As soon as I come back down here, I just drop that one. Oh, better fish.
One tiny flathead and one dropped half decent one. It was blowing over there across, so I thought I'll come over and give this a shot again. If there's anywhere I can fish. Oh, dang, they blocked the butt off. Slammed. No fishing, that's just wrong. Hey, just about to give up. No, I still have a little one. Tide's so low, there's nowhere I can go here. Baby flooded. Stay here, settle down. I don't know how that works. I catch two tiny fish. Catch two tiny fish and drop two good fish. Story of my day. We started at Penrith. Wasn't allowed the fish. Come on, settle down. I got all the way to a little sneaky swamp spot of fish. Tell straight away it was no good. Alright, buddy. So then, all the way to Berowra, and there's nowhere really to land base here. I'm not complaining, still catching fish. I can get more access to more flats, so I'll catch more fish. Over there I'd be laughing, but they've blocked all that off. Let's move on again. I think it's just too hard. Not too hard, too soft.
sand.
Deeper and it's bull shark water. Yep, oh, that's a good fish.
That's better.
Nice floaty. I think this one's a better, much better fish.
A little seagrass here.
Not big, just nicer fish. Still not big enough for dinner. Always away. I want to get a flathead for dinner. I get these little ones. Don't want one for dinner. They're all big. Come here. Hey. He's just under legal, this guy. Ouch. Come on, settle down. Getting a little bit bigger. Get another one out of there. Oops. Hey, perfect. Half the reason I'm running the weedless hooks is because I'm going through anchor ropes and things. I don't want to keep snapping jig heads off all the time. Sweep. So I can get one off this other pontoon while I'm out here. Definitely not going to be getting myself dinner though. It was just sweeping it up and then it just dropped to the bottom again. Another little one though. Just cannot. Oh, see you later, buddy. Well, that saved me a spike. Must be a rubber. I just cannot catch a pan-sized one. My eyes are gone. Now which way is it gone? And it's such a simple rig. Ball sinker. Straight shaft hook. These are an eagle claw hook, so ask your local tackle shop to get these in for you. That's 1, 2, 3 flathead in the short space of time just here. It's got a little keeper point just there. So we stick it into that. See if we can get another one. a stack in here, they're just small. Same deal, we're just going to let it hit the bottom and start our sweep. There's going to be more. I'll just keep working this area for a while. The only reason why I'm here. Oh, wow! Just got smacked. I'm starting to crank it back in. Ooh. I've got to do one more in there. Wasn't expecting that. It's really like a little funnel or drop just there. Perfect for a flathead. I feel like a bump. Come on, see if there's no one. There's gonna be no one home there. That's a real drag. Once again, he's gone small on me. A little bit of a real drag. Too tiny, that one. I could get myself a feed, but they'd be fish fingers. So are your big friends. Come on, come on, come on. Geez, he hit hard. What a 3 kilo flathead hit, not as hard as that. Oh well. Taylor. Not what I was looking for. See ya, buddy. It keeps flashing up my memory cards full, so. It's been fun though. Just can't think, there's very limited land-based opportunities around here. Oh, that's a dub cast. Very limited, so. Like towards my place, there's no more salt water. Not in this direction anyway, so. Oh, little tiny brim digs. See them over there. So this will be a top spot for high tide. Oh, our last fish. Well, that sort of made my day. You know, I picked up what, 5 or 6 flathead, little tailor, dropped one big brim. But it's better than nothing. Do I want to have another fish over here, or do I want to go home and catch a bass? I don't know. I'll work out when I get across.